guys, it's me, and I just got back from school. I couldn't make a satisfying Sunday video yesterday, so today I'm making a satisfying Monday. Let's get to it.
Let's do this.
Ooh! These are so satisfying.
I think you're gonna get a sweet tooth.
I need that. I would just do it with one hand, so at least then I won't get anything in my house dirty, like the tap or anything like that.
Chocolate drizzle, sprinkles, and even a cherry on top. Delicious. Wait a second, what the slime? I guess I can't trust food anymore.
How is it slime?
This is gonna be good, I can already tell.
This is already satisfying. Amazing. Me love it. Amazing. Ooh, me love these. The way they just eat it is just so satisfying. I don't know what it is, it's just so satisfying. That was a real good bite. Alright, then I don't like the look of those type of sweets, you know, the type that looks like that. That was a good little spoon. Ooh. Not satisfying, but still looks good to eat. I love it when they just suck it in, just, ugh, love.
Have you ever wanted to plant a tree? All you need is a shovel, stab it into the ground, and what in the demigorgon is going on here? The
earth and what? It just came out like a bit of triangles, then you plant it or whatever you did.
Toothpaste? Maybe making some slime?
Mouthwash? I don't think that's slime.
Suck it up.
Definitely not slime.
Peptide, turn it on and dispense. That was oddly satisfying.
Ooh, oh, crispy. I love those.
The way the colors overlapped in that was amazing. 10 out of 10.
I just want to do that thing so badly.
Crunch, crunch, crunch. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Boy, I love Starbucks iced coffee. With some foam and cinnamon on top. I would do anything for a quick slurp. Wait, what in the trickery is this?
I love it. Love the ASMR you're doing there. I wonder why it's called ASMR. That was a good squeeze. I think you're stretching him too much. Ooh, nice little cape. The way the pop sounds is just so good. Me love it. She has a little croissant.
picture. It could be a sign that something is seriously wrong with them. Random facts that could save your life. The last fact is not from a movie. If the air starts smelling like chlorine during a storm, it means lightning might hit you. If you're ever buried in an avalanche, spit. Your saliva will follow the gravity, and you can simply dig the opposite way. If someone ever tries to grab you, scratch them. Their DNA will now be in your nails. If you are in a foreign country and need to call for help, but don't know the emergency number, call 112. If your house smells like fish for absolutely no reason, 9 times out of 10, it means that there is an electrical fire. If a service dog ever approaches you without its owner, follow them and do it quickly because potentially you can save someone else's life. If someone gets stabbed, do not take the knife out, but do apply pressure around the wound. Happy people should consider liking and subscribing. If your pupils reflect white...
The last video, the video was just... I don't know, but it was just very satisfying since... I think it's because there was another ball inside, so then it wouldn't just... be drink liquid.
Raining satisfying slime pores. Pink Tabby.
Mystery Galaxy.
Lake Drip Drip.
Maple Syrup.
Love
Eight
it.
8 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Bubbles. 9 out of 10.
10 out of 10 for all. 10 out of 10 for all, if you ask me. I've seen this video multiple times before, and I just love the sound so much. The way he ruins it at the end is just satisfying. That is good. Oh, it's a mushroom. I love it. How did they get it to fall like that?
Oh, that was a juicy
watermelon. That was a good one, man.
Strawberry? Hey, what are you eating in the green part?
Oh, yes, we have to. Hey, this gives the mushroom on the water, rain, or whatever it is. Tears, maybe.
Ooh, I love a good bush trip. It's so satisfying. But is it going to be
perfect? Ooh, the way they just make it so smooth, it just makes my brain want to just move my hand across it and like just have a nice feeling. That is very satisfying.
Ooh, I love that noise. Let's hear that again. Oh, that's nice. Very nice.
Love it.
It's super crunchy. I feel like he's speed running the crunchy part.
I love these type of videos. Like when they like with the slime.
This is water slime. Look at the way it jiggles.
The way it just wiggle, wiggle, jiggle, jiggle.
Ooh, I love a good bush trim. It's so satisfying. But is it going to be perfect?
Love these. The way they just smoothed it out perfectly. Ugh. I don't like how it isn't just a perfect circle. Like, it ruins the whole thing. I want to see, like, I want to see a perfect circle at the end. Like, just one perfect side. It doesn't even have to be the whole thing. Love these types of things. Oh, love it. Love that. No, thank you. Oh, yes, please. I
I've seen this before. It's so good. Looks like a poop shape, but then when they put it on, it looks like a perfect ice cream. I want to eat that. Oh, me love. Amazing. I'm sorry, but I don't think the last one was that satisfying. So perfect. Favorite video yet. The way it just goes like that. Love it. What the heck? How is that a balloon on it? How has it not popped? What? Is that a balloon in slow-mo? Maybe a water balloon? It's gotta be. The sound I just love so much. Me love. Amazing. It's just so satisfying. I love these type of things. Like, how many layers did you put in that thing? It just keeps on going. If I had one of those, I would just be doing that all day. Like, how did they even make it? I love these. First one was burning. I just absolutely love that. Love.
Ooh, I love a good satisfied mango. It's so juicy. It's literally dripping. I would think
I
that so fast.
Love it.
What the
heck? How do they like do it like that? Oh, then put it in reverse, then like do it again. Love it.
Oh, the forbidden pink chocolate chips. Does anybody else want to eat it or just me? I don't know why he's watching satisfying videos like this.
Not just you, I want to eat it as well. My kitten, the devil, has come to say hello. At the end, if she's still here, I'll show you her. Love
it.
If you're wondering what that noise is, it's my kitten playing with my doll for some reason. The way the noise just... Most satisfying thing I've ever heard and seen. The way they just put it all together. Oh, then they slice it. Look at all the mud coming off that thing. It's so dirty he was wearing wellies. How does I even get something that dirty? Like what? You're living in under a rock? A muddy rock? Still satisfying though. You're so satisfying that I can't even say the word anymore. You can try all you want to get the wall away, but it just keeps on coming back. Oh my god! That was nice. Wait, no, why did I like it? No. The way they just did that. How did it turn green? Love it. The first squeeze was just amazing.
So here's one of my cats. And then there it is.
Here is my other cat, the kitten.
That's all for today. Bye.